So this is a visual ethnography of a blue city that once used to be actually blue. So today I depict some visual changes that have occurred in this place since the last 7 years, because it was 7 years ago that I visited the place. The fort itself is in bad shape as compared to last time when I visited the place. It was 7 years ago in 2011, I guess. So this is Blue City, and I'm sorry to tell you that this Blue City is not blue anymore. It's the blue is in patches. So I repeat, the visual ethnography of the Blue City, which is not blue anymore. I'm not here to promote or to discuss culture, values, mores or ethos or any tradition or historicity, but I'm just here to tell you. I'm just here to record some changes, and this is one clear change that I happen to, you know, visualize myself within this span of 7 years. The Blue City is not blue anymore, and I don't know, it's sad or it's a happy statement, but this is the story. And that is the fort. Sadly, we could not enter the fort because we didn't arrive on time, and the fort closes at 5. So, but still, we hiked up from the Ghantagar to this place through these stairways, and it was exhausting, but still, it had its own charm, and it is. It feels like being victorious. So yeah, and that's my partner in crime.